The ice was all painted black. There was a film of water over it, so it was like a mirror. And I said, that's the most incredible, magical thing I have ever seen in my life. I have to do that.
It's such a tangible thing. And when you're out there, you can't even see the audience. And you can just feel their response. I can almost feel it as I talk.
Sonja Henie, well, she started it all, okay? She was the pioneer of the ice show.
Shipstead Johnson had ideas about a touring show, and the show started to catch on.
And they shut him up, and Horace Shalfrin, he said, fine, I'll get my own ice.
Extravaganza, a big ice show, big, big, big.
Everything we did was the finest. I mean, everybody was brilliant. We didn't do anything half-assed.
We played in soccer stadiums, bull ring, over Olympic swimming pool, taking the show to the people.
We had truly like 10,000, 11,000 people cheering for us, applauding us. It was the golden era.
It's a dictated life, really. If you got too heavy, missed a piece of jewelry, or you made a mistake, there was a fine for this and a fine for that.
Mr. Shalfrin sent the show to Japan and the Philippines and Indonesia, South America.
In the 1950s, nobody went to Russia, and I wanted to go.
In Russia, where I was arrested, a man came out of the line, a man came from behind a tree.
This was front page news that I'm defecting from behind the Iron Curtain.
Khrushchev came to the show, King Constantine, the King and Queen of Thailand. You sort of get very blasé after a while, you know.
I loved every minute of it. I'm still sort of with one skate in it, you know.
What's not to like when you were getting paid, you were doing what you wanted to do?
We were family and remained family.
And when that show is up, it's like, it's the end of my life. It's all over, I've bonded, this is my family. I thought we were gonna be forever, ever and ever.
There'd be a big fanfare, and when the lights hit, the audience would always let out this big gasp.
They'd be right by the ice, and they'd be screaming and clapping.
The costume and lightning and the music all together, getting together.
The beauty of what ice skating can be, what it was like.
It remains in your mind.